We've got 494. They're going for that autonomous stack. They've got three totes in their grips, and they are making the slide into that auto zone. They spit it out, and it's good. On this red side, we've got the Chief Bots, 5692, that Ishpi sponsored robot. They've got one cooperation tote they're sliding towards the step with. While on this blue side, looks like the Phoenix, 3570, they've got another three. They're gonna meet for some peace, love, and harmony in the center. But 3570 has having some trouble maintaining stability over that scoring platform. Down on the blue, 494 is going at ludicrous speed with their totes until one looks like it got jammed up a bit. And 3618 with their beautiful bot, looks like they've got a quad. It's capped and littered. 2137, that is that torque bot. Ooh, we've lost some cooperation totes, unfortunately. 2137, they're sliding over to that scoring platform. They put up an easy peasy six. Their RC tips, topples, and weebles, but it stays. While on this blue side, 494 is struggling to put up a triple with that noodle messing up their drivetrain. We've got about a minute left in this match. 5478, that Pershing Dobot is trying to slide up with a single on there. Looks like it just may stick. While 494 is reaching into the dark in that center platform to try and grab another RC. 3618, they're trying to cap off that triple that's just barely hanging on, while Torque is ramping back up over on this red line chute door. 5478, they've got two. They throw it down and it's good. And with about 20 seconds left, we are winding down to the wire. 2137 with their sixth tuplet is making a drive. Can they keep it upright? They slide it on up with 10 seconds left. And they disengage. Appears to be good with 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, 0.
And match number 15 over here on Ford Field. This team picking up a couple district wins this year, team 2834.
Out of Bloomfield Hills, Michigan, the sponsor of the FCA Foundation, PTC, and Bloomfield High School. It's the Bionic Blackhawks.
Next to them, also two district wins here, team 33.
From Auburn Hills, their sponsors are the Fiat Chrysler Automotive, the Chrysler Foundation, BAE Systems, TI Automotive, JDM Consulting, Elite Fence Products, Lockbridge, IKEA, and Notre Dame Preparatory. It's the Killer Bees.
And next to them, one of the rookie teams earning their way here, team 5505.
From Alpena, it's Alpena High School, it's the Wildcat Robotics, your Red Alliance.
Heading down to the blue side, I should also say this team in the middle, 33, is a reigning state champ. They're a reigning state champ with this team, perhaps the hottest in all of Michigan. Two district wins last year, three district wins this year, team 314.
Out of Flint, Michigan, their sponsors are General Motor Manufacturing, Kettering University, Salts Automation, Leone, A-Frame Awards Incorporated, Mid-Michigan Robotics Alliance, Mid-States Bolt and Screw, Flint Glass Services, Interactive Training Systems, 360 Interactive, and Carmen Ainsworth High School. It's the Megatron Oracles.
In the middle, another rookie team and a district winner this year, team 5675.
From Matawan, Michigan and Matawan High School, it's the Matawan Wildcats.
And next to them, also a rookie, three rookies in the match, team 5674.
Out of Eaton Rapids, Michigan, their sponsors are the Dowling Industries, Eckhart & Associates, Android, IDC Corporation, DBI, P&K RV, Ackley Peters Albert Insurance, State Farm Insurance, the Charles Family, David Jackson, Movie Market, and Eaton Rapids High School. It's the Greyhounds, your Blue Alliance.
And on that qualification match 14, that was last played, we had two G24s on the Blue Alliance for pushing objects over the step, unfortunately. But let's get some eyes on that video board, because here come our scores. Red Alliance 130, Blue Alliance 77. We having a good time out here, MSC. I don't think you guys heard me. Are we having a good time out here? This is going to be a 3-day long robot extravaganza. You need to be more pumped up about this, because it's going to be summer in the next few months, and we're going to be moaning about how we don't have any robots. So let me hear how excited you are about robots. Thanks, captains. I appreciate that.
All right, we're getting a thumbs up over here on Ford Field. And so, drivers behind the line, and 3, 2, 1, rush.